What's wrong, buddy? You can't see anything? You look real stupid.
He really does have problems. Serious, serious mental problems.
Stop, look at that.
No.
Because of the unplanned outage, power was restored before 9 o'clock. Snow removal remains a top priority for the city's public works department today. Cleanup vehicles are working in high traffic areas and are sanding slippery sections. Motorists are being reminded to keep a safe distance as public works manager Rick Sikora explains.
Our crews are working out there hard 24 hours.
Stay.
Do you like that, Max? Yeah.
Come here. Did you eat the cat food? Did you eat the cat food?